VIP. Let's kick it. Collaborate and listen. Ice is back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily.
Welcome back to the Sports Jock Show. I'm the Sports Jock, Wayne Gandy. If you are watching on Ustream, give us 1 second. We have a family that works together, and we're trying to keep both of them together on the set. Are you ready?
The tall lady is helping out today.
She's here.
And she's affiliated.
She has on her pink, too. Yeah. Must be the color of the year.
Yeah, the color of the day.
We behind in time. We got on black, Vic King.
Yeah.
Well, welcome to the show. We, the Sports Jock, you know, is a retired football player, which means that most days I wake up in pain. And I found someone who has a machine that she swears will let me live another 50 years. It's real cold, Big Kenny. I just want to let you know that. And it only takes 3 minutes.
You got it.
And I brought both of them in today so they could introduce it to the public. I think that not just for athletes, for anyone that likes to work out. Absolutely. And wants to rejuvenate their bodies, this will definitely work. I instantly, without even trying to blow their heads up, the swelling in my left knee went down the next day, which was interesting. She Great. Promised that I was having some good results, and I did. I would like to invite to the show Ms. Aaliyah Austin and Ethan Whitfield. Is that correct?
That's correct.
Of cryotherapy. The Icebox is what they call it.
Icebox. Yeah.
It's not that old grandma icebox.
No,
it's not one of the baby. Unplug that for me so we could throw that out.
Welcome to the show.
Need to get that chicken from the back of the icebox.
Will you, Aaliyah, I'll let you go first since you're the one that I worked with.
Absolutely.
Will you tell the people, first of all, where the icebox is located and what got you into even providing this service to the public?
Of course. So we are located about 5 miles from Buckhead near DeKalb Airport. It's kind of in the middle of nowhere, but in the middle of everything. We are retail location. We've got a machine that provides, it's basically like an ice bath on steroids. Mm-hmm. It is awesome. It's great for inflammation. Ethan and I decided to open it about 3 months ago. This is our second machine. We've got one in Florida, and it has just worked wonders. The one in Florida is in a chiropractic office, and we first originally thought it would just be for little old ladies with arthritis, and 90% of the people that were walking in were athletes and gave us some just great responses on the benefits.
And when I came over Friday, you said there's some sports team, professional sports teams that are using the machine as well.
Absolutely. So the Knicks use it. The Mavericks use it. There's the Cowboys now use it. They don't have their own machine, but they use one kind of like mine through another provider. Mm-hmm. And it's just, it's unbelievable. They're throwing out the ice baths and using the cryotherapy instead. Mm-hmm. It's quick and easy. And as you know, extremely tolerable.
It tests your manhood. It tests your manhood.
I don't know. I don't go to no icebox for no inflammation.
Well, here's the thing about it. If you know anything about pro sports, even college sports, and even high school level now, we have ice baths that we get in after activity, which is really still having a hot tub at 105 degrees. There's what we call a cold tub, which is the same thing. They keep it about 30 degrees. You kind of put on some scuba socks and walk down in it. If you even watch some of the NBA games, you see guys icing. Ice is a major, major, major part of sports.
Absolutely.
Because it is, the body will swell. It does help with pain. my mom always used to be able to put some alcohol on it. I don't know why she thought alcohol was going to make the swelling go down, but that was her remedy. It never worked, but ice is definitely the thing you need. If you're looking online, you see me in this silver, almost like Star Trek type, with my head sticking out. I look like I'm in a pressure cooker. But I got in the machine, and it takes 3 minutes.
Looks like a huge turkey fryer. Right. You're going to come out tasting like garlic pepper.
Her employee was very gracious to go before me because I need to see someone do this first. I will try anything one time. It makes you shiver. And you told me that is about halfway through you start shivering. It's so cold inside. And what's the temperatures you were telling me about? It goes from like negative this to negative that.
So I believe we got you to negative 270 Fahrenheit, which is what the cabin temperature is. It's not what your skin is. Your skin went down to 32 degrees, which triggers your brain into doing all the beautiful things that cryotherapy does for your body.
And how many, 3 minutes. That was the best part of it, that you can get in the machine. You don't have to get wet. You don't have to wrap yourself. You can put your work clothes right back on. It's very quick. It's easy. It gives you that same, what takes you 25 minutes with ice. You get that same effect in 3 minutes. And that was the part that won me over, that I don't have to spend 25 minutes plus the extra 5 minutes fixing ice bags and looking for that old smelly wrap that just keeps getting wet and you keep wrapping it on. But Kenny, I don't know if you ever been in a cold bath or used that.
Yeah, I've got lots of athletic injury sports jock from over the years. No, I've had injuries where I've had to use ice, and it's always been very uncomfortable for me because ice can, at a certain point, almost be sort of painful to maintain holding your affected body part under ice, whether it be an ankle or an elbow. So something that was somewhat tolerable, I'd be interested in trying. But is there some concern for leaving them in there past 3 minutes? Like, is there the person that puts me in starts playing Angry Birds in 3 minutes and 30 seconds? 3 minutes and 30 seconds into it, like, stuff starts to fall off of me? Or is there some sort of kill switch, a safety switch on the inside of the chamber? How does that go?
Well, we always have someone there with you watching, but the door is always open. If you want to walk out of it at any time, treatment will end up to you. And as well, if you say it, treatment ends, you're starting to get uncomfortable with it. You know, if we hit that threshold, about 140 Celsius degrees, you've hit the therapeutic threshold of it, where you're getting the benefits of it.
And now, I was in a car accident some years ago, and I have chronic neck and back pain. Will it help with that kind of stuff?
That's exactly how we found out about it, for my sister. Same circumstance.
Yep. Right.
I had a drunk driver hit me when I was probably about 19 years old, and just went through as much therapy as I could between now and I'm 38 now. After having two kids, it just got worse and worse. And we tried everything. And, you know, my doctor finally said, it's time for surgery. And I said, I'm just going to give it one more go. And we found cryotherapy, in between cryotherapy, chiropractic, and acupuncture. I've got feelings back in my arms. And Ethan and I discussed it. Ethan does a lot of what he does for work. He does a lot of athletic recovery. And we just thought this was just a phenomenal idea. We're the first one in Georgia. So we've got people from, you know, professional athletes to people that are rehabbing injuries that are chronic or new. Great for pain reduction, fibromyalgia, arthritis. And just for the people that are out there wanting to recover, you know.
Right. And for you people that hopefully Big Kenny, anyone's listening, will definitely come by. Trust me, it works. Herb standing there, it eases your whole tension that you have that fear, because you do see the nitrogen smoking up, but she's standing right there telling you, okay, move right, move left, you know. So that panic you might feel, thinking you're just locked up or it's going to get too cold.
How long does it last? The effects, the benefits, how long do the benefits
last? It's compound therapy. And so it just depends on for soreness, it can happen just one time.
So one treatment, mm-hmm. How long has it lasted for you?
I would say like 3 days, mm-hmm. just yeah. off the one treatment. Yep. To the point, I was sitting on the floor watching something on television, and I looked at my left knee, and I had surgery, ACL surgery, so it's something that's going to always, and I still like to work out. I could see a significant reduction mm-hmm. In my knee, because I use a what they call a game ready
right,
yeah. a lot of times, but you have to go get the ice. You have to plug it up. You have to sit there and lay it, sit on the floor.
You're a special kind of yeah. dude. You're comfortable standing in front of a woman with things shrinking. So you go ahead, sports jock. I don't know. I might have to just go with the ice bath myself. You know what I mean?
But it's compounding like that. It's been used for rheumatoid arthritis, and it's been shown to treat all types of inflammatory injuries, from pain to nerve impingements.
Migraines, does it do anything for headaches?
So far, we haven't seen anything with that.
Okay.
But, we're looking. It's a new development, and there's a lot of case studies currently going on.
Okay. Well, we thank you for coming on and helping
us. Thank you.
Tell them the address and where you're located.
Sure. 3292 LaVenture Drive in Atlanta, Georgia. Mm-hmm. And our website is www.iceboxtherapy.com.
Icebox therapy. I think I might go up there after. I'm kind of stiff right now.
Really? We'll wait for you.
I'll see y'all in about 2 hours.
And a couple chocolate eclairs.
Well, thank y'all for coming on.
Thank you.
We'll be back with more of the Sports Jock Show after this.
Talk to me. You want me to tell you something?
Uh-huh.
I know what you want
to
hear.
I know you want me, baby. I think I want you too.
Don't go away. More of the Sports Jock Show with Wayne Gandy is coming up next.